Awesome. You do like your like TBS anime with them, like a little bit.
So they haven't heard of them yet, and then you
can. Oh, yeah.
You can with and you guys got your load plan, right? Yes.
What are you taking?
The game
I was at 500, now go.
Map one is going to be normal, and then also I'm increasing the food.
Okay.
Alright, so now we're at 600. Colin, do you
think that the last round is
going to be normal? Shoulders, ready, lift. Ready, prepare to move, move.
Okay, you got it.
As
soon as
you hand it off,
do that.
So...
You're
okay for rainbow.
Let's go.
And she's on the border mission, so she took off the border mission.
Thank you.
Thank you. Vapor Trails is a training platform that's been established here in Texas and Lackland, and it's a collaboration between us, the 59th Medical Wing CCAT teams, and then also Guard Flying Unit and Guard AE Unit. It is a great training sustainment program that we've established here. So something that's different about this specific training is that normally we package and start our scenario right here at Camp Bramble, but in this training exercise, we're actually going to be receiving the patients from Texas A&M Disaster City. It's a different scenario to throw our teams into, but could also increase the realism that they might be thrown into.
This was a simulation to have our military and civilian partners work together on how do we take care of service members who get injured while they are assisting in a humanitarian response.
The scenarios for this training are based on real world scenarios, and then also some of them are made up, but we try to stress the providers as much as we can for situations that they would see, whether they're here stateside, abroad, so they can, you know, feel that they are ready to take care of any patient. This training is very important because it helps us stay ready for not only war, but also like national disasters, whether our mission will be here stateside or if it will be, you know, deployed to a combat environment overseas.